guys, it's Nikki, and I am so excited to film this video because for the first time in a long time, I haven't done one of these videos. Like, all the videos I've been uploading have been pre-filmed videos, but I just wanted to upload them for you guys so you guys won't get bored without me posting. So, yeah, as you guys can tell from the title, it is going to be what I got for Christmas 2017. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you did, give it a like if you have 2 thumbs. And if you are new, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, and it will help out my channel. So yeah, if you have been subscribed for a long time now, you would know that I don't use makeup in my videos, so this is a first because, yeah, I was just so excited. So let's just get straight on to the video. Oh, and also, I just want to make this video, and I didn't want to brag because who doesn't love Christmas videos? So that's the reason why I made it for you guys, and you guys deserve to see this video. So I just want to thank everyone who gave me presents because you didn't have to. And yeah. Okay, so the first thing I got was this cute bear. And I love it so much. It's just this bear and it has nice on it and it's really fluffy. And yeah, it's perfect. Perfect for Christmas. Yeah. Next thing that I got were some pajamas, and I thought they were really cute. Like, guys, look at that. Isn't that so cute? Yes. Okay, so it has like all Christmas things. Yes, who wouldn't want that? Okay, and then I also got some socks because, oh, and I actually picked these out myself because I saw them and I thought they were really, really cute. So yeah, they have like panda and a reindeer and an owl. And those are just some of the cutest animals. So, got these. Oh, and before I get to, like, forget to tell you guys, I also got this sweater, and it says, "All I want for Christmas is a unicorn." Like, I want that with me because unicorns are amazing. And if you don't think unicorns are real, I don't trust you. If you guys are wondering, I got this from my mom as an early Christmas gift. So it is this Michael Kors bag, and that is so pretty. It's just this like blue color, and I like it because it's a body strap bag and you could just wear it like that and take it everywhere you go. So I also got this gift card, which is for Cold Stone. I mean, anytime is ice cream time. So it's a $15 gift card, and I'm definitely using this when I want or am when I'm craving some ice cream, because you guys know when you have your cravings. So probably one of like my favorite gifts I got this year, because like last year I didn't really get that much stuff, and then this was on my Christmas wish list, so this is what I put. And it is by the brand Luna. So I've heard this is like one of the good brands, so I really like it. And if you guys want a cover, just give this video a thumbs up and I'll do that. Like, also put down the songs you guys want to hear, so that'd be really cool. And this is how it looks. It's just so amazing. Look at that, it's so pretty. So I know how to play, what do you call that? What's that song? Oh, I'm Yours by Jason Mraz, and I know a little bit, just a little bit of We Could Happen by AJ Raphael, and that's a really good song, so I suggest you guys listen to it if you guys don't know it. So yeah. Another thing that I like about this is that it came with a bag, so it's protected. And it also came with its own tuner, so it's like complete for the go. All I found is, so this is just in this box. And looks like this. So yeah, I can use this and tune it wherever I go. So yeah, I guess that's about it for this video. I hope, really hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you are new, again, don't forget to subscribe because it would help me out. Yeah, I guess this is it. And I just wanted to say Merry Christmas to you guys. Hope you guys had a good one. And a Happy New Year, because like, it is, for me, it is already January 3rd. So, hope you guys had a good one. And, oh, by the way, guys, I did this just for you. Like, I stayed up and it is like 1:42 in the morning here. But I really wanted to film this video so you guys could see it. And yeah, I think staying up for you guys is worth it. So, I'll see you guys in my next one.